how extroverts think being an introvert is like. Very quiet, almost too quiet. Afraid of sunlight, must be vampires. Talks to shelves, submissive, reclusive. Extensive knowledge of unusual facts. Avoids human contact. Good at hide and seek. Probably a hoarder. Always has something to read. Never leaves house. Overthinks everything. Crippling anxiety. Fan fiction writers. Undervalues their self-worth. Knows how to play at least three instruments.
Alone.
Alone.